One day, we won't suck. We will in fact be good. Call me the glutton because I love punishment. It's Mr. Red Plays. Emily wants to play too. Today, we are looking at some sick soda selections. That's alliteration, my friends. Family Eaten Alive. Wait a second. Actually, can we ignore the soda for a second? We have far more pressing matters to attend to. Family Trip to the Zoo ends with tragedy. Oh, all right. So unrelated to the nightmares that I'm going through then. You know, my fiance and I just watched Tiger King again, so that's very pressing. I mean, pressing? Pertinent? Other words? You know, where's the girl? I think you hear the girl! Oh, I hear the girl! What's this? Oh, vending machine? Where is she? I think she's around this corner. It sounds like she's over there. There's a wall there. But I think she's there. You know, I stopped watching the video that has the answers, the walkthrough, because I wanted to play the game, you know? And now I wish I hadn't, because I want to know. Can you show me? I want to know about the strangers like me. Uh-oh. No. No one's here. Go to your room. Go on. Go to your room. All right. Oh my God, in heaven! That was fun. Okay, whoops. We did bad. We did it bad. You know, AC/DC said to paint it black, and I said to paint it bad, so what can you do? Either way works, really. All you gotta do is be brave. How are you supposed to avoid her, though, when you're in this thin hallway? Take some coffee, make some coffee, take it to go. I'd love to be carrying a cup of coffee around with me when I get jump scared by all these terrors and just fling it in their face. That would be pretty good. Hey, this looks a lot like the place that I was at before. Including her. Am I backtracking? That wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. Oh. Hey. A family. Some friends. Some nice friends in a portrait. More old sandwiches. You know, I bet they keep ordering sandwiches and then the delivery driver dies and just drops the sandwiches wherever. And so that's why there's all these sandwich bags just laying around. That's my canon. That's my headcanon for these games. And you can't take that from me. Stop trying. All right, freaking... Who is this? This isn't Kiki, right? No? Is this somebody new? Is this someone from the old game? It's not Emily. No. No, it's not Emily. It's the mama one. It's the queen one. It's the Freddie Mercury one. Mama! Ooh! That's what it is. Hey, I can get through here. Maybe this is a new three? Oh, I bet it is. I bet it is. This looks new. Does it? I mean, I don't recognize it. But what is it? Where am I? Where am I even? What the hell? Oh, keep locked? No, I don't want to keep locked. I want to keep unlocked. I want in. I want in. I want in. I want in. Hey, here's the board. Is this a reference to the first game? I would expect something to be written on it that I have to do the opposite of. Remember that game tricked us into being like, go hug Emily. She's a good friend and she wants to play. It's the name of the game. Like the ABBA song. Stop. Sorry. Got a little concerned there. And then I died when I did it. I followed the rules and then I died. Oh my God. Yes. Oh my God. Yes. I did it. There's also nothing written on here. Oh, what's this though? What's this though? Certificate of Appreciation, Caleb Bernheisel. Central evidence? What does that say? I can't read it. Please accept this certificate of appreciation. I can read it. I'm not gonna though, because that would be a pointless one. What is the... Speaking of pointless, why have all these papers that are unreadable? Unlegible, if you will. Unlegible.
Unlatchable.
So I don't think that's going to open this door. This is the locked one, right? Yeah. Nah, I didn't think so. I got to backtrack. I got to go all the way back to level 4 because now I can open it up. And that's where the lights will be. I'll be able to turn the lights on. I don't know what to do from there. Uh-oh. No. Uh-oh. Oh, no. You know what? This sucks. This sucks. It blows. It's bad. She's going to turn this way, isn't she? She's going to turn. Goddamn. Oh, my God. She slammed the door in my face. I hated it. Oh, she heard. 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 She heard with purred. Get the hell away from me. Don't go in there. Don't you goddamn go in there. What the? This is baloney is what this is. I want to send this back because I ordered a ham and this is a baloney. Oh, shut up. God damn. No, we're fine. She better not. I'm going to hear her in any second and I'll be pissed. Yep. Wait. Uh-oh. She's going to be right there. Yeah. Why? How? Who? Who? Oh. Oh, stop. Stop. Oh, no. Oh, no. I got to go this way. Oh, wait. No, I can't. Oh, God. No. Oh, she's coming. 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 Stop. Go away. Stop. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. 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 I said, see you later, boy. You are the skater boy. Wait, is she gone? She gone, y'all know? I don't think she is. I don't think she is. I think she's right goddamn there. Oh, she's not right goddamn there. She's near, though. She's, like, about. She's mucking about. Oh, stop! Why? Do you love me or something? Can you not? Just give me a freaking break here? I gotta go where you are at. I need to be where you are at. Uh-oh. I'm running. I'm running. I'm running. I'm running. She won't catch me. Huh? Kiki? No. Wait, I think that was just the clown, Mr. Tatters. That just means he's gonna turn the light on. And I'll just have to stop, right? That's all it means? That's all it means, though? I'm gonna assume that's all it means. I'm gonna go out on that limb. This branch is the tree I bark up. Oh, no, it's not him! Oh, it wasn't Tatters! It wasn't Tatters. My branch, it was wrong. It lied. It was a lie branch. Like from the lie tree, the tree of lie. Oh, God, no. Do I not have my fourth card now? Or do I? I'm going to assume no. I'm gonna say that I don't. It didn't give it to me. Wait. Let's go back. So I need to get that card again. Not the card again, but the card again. Really? Stop. I don't like it. I need to be places, and she's at those places. And she needs to not be. I'm also... She's going to stop, turn around, and be around one of these corners. I'm going to run face first into her, and she's going to be like, oh, hi! I'm going to be like, oh, hi. I'm not your friend, Emily, whoever you are. We're not buds. Shut it. Stop it. We're good for the second. This one single solitary second. Nope, never mind. Take it back. We're not good anymore. We were. No longer. Yeah, she's like right there. Maybe? She is though. She's like right there. God. There, yeah, see? Oh my God. Hey, can I like hide out somewhere? Like over here? And she won't get me? Up on this chair, perhaps? All right, shoo, go on. Yeah, Yeah. Oh, yes. Oh, hell yes, dude. Check it out. I hate to see it go, but I love to... wait, no. All right, here we are. Here we are. Okay, so where did I find it last time? Was it in here? No. I went past here. Yeah, okay, I remember this. I remember this. I remember all of y'all. Okay, it was here. Yeah, in the three. Oh, my God, yes. Okay, good. We're doing good. Oh, it was in the conference room. It was in the conference room. It was on this desk. Gotti! All right, so I gotti. Now I need to get outta here. No! So where's she gonna go? She's gonna come this way. She's gonna walk this way. She didn't. She stopped. Good. She's gonna turn around, though. I need to get in this crevice between these boxes without hitting them. I did. Whoops! I hit the box. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. 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 Ow! 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 That's what I am. Hey, she's gone again. All right, see ya. Wouldn't wanna be up. Can I get through here safely? What the hell was that? That wasn't me. And I'm going for it. Oh my God. This is garbage. This is garbage. The fact that you can't pick up a box and like move it is asinine. It's assetry. Can I get into the break room? Maybe I'm supposed to. Oh, is this like a shortcut? Or is this the way I came from? Oh, that means she's this way. Okay, so I need to get... Oh, I gotta hurry. Oh God, I gotta hurry. She's over there, I bet. I bet she went this way. That's why the door slammed. Okay, so she's there. She's gonna come through there and come around. I need to wait for her. Is my flashlight dying? It better not be. She's gonna come through. She's gonna come through for me. She always has. She's never let me down before. Ooh, a nice couch. Let's sit on that. Take a little break. Take a little breaksy break. Be a nice thing. Be a nice little thing to do. All right. Not sure where I am. Am I at level 2 again? I feel like I'm going backwards, forwards. Oh, here's the... Oh, I'm back in the warehouse. Okay, good. I mean, not good, because max, but... Good, because now I can get through. Okay, good, 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 good. I remember this place. I remember where I go. I just got to get there and avoid Maxi Pants over here. There he is. Hey, hey, hey. Ah, my old friends. It's been too long, Max. It's been too long. Too long, Max. Max, too long. Oh, my God, Max. 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 Okay. Whew. He is a thirsty motherfucker. All right, let's just, you know what, seal him off. Close him up. Cut him off at the pass. He's not going to bother anyone anymore. Hey, we're doing it, though. Yes. Oh, my God. Level 4. Oh, it's happening. I got an achievement. Pop goes the weasel. Why? Oh, no. I remember the weasel. I remember the weasel. All right. I got to be on the listen because something waffle's going to happen. I don't know what to do. Yeah. I got power! I got the power! It's true. I got the power. Alright, so now what? What horrors await? Why did I have to do that? Not, I mean, obviously, just it's better now. Turn the flashlight off. Oh my God! What the hell? Oh my God, what the hell? What the hell is that thing? No! No! Oh, I don't want it. I don't want it. In my life. I don't want it in my life. Oh, good. I got through this door. Oh, I'm hiding in a bathroom. They won't find me here. Oh, it's Emily. Oh, it's Emily. Good. It's Emily. Good. I'm glad. You know who I was really missing? You know what? Oops. You know what I felt this game needed? Was Emily. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I wanted. That's what I was hoping it would be, was Emily. Emily Coon. All right. Boop. Lights are back on. Okay, so... do I do that again? I'm gonna go this way and then... Shtaboomsies. All right, now back up. So... where to get... Whoops. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm stuck. Hey, Emily. One day, we won't suck. We will, in fact, be good. Boom. All right. So here we go. Now, is there only one path? I feel like I go this way. Maybe I gotta go, like, outside. Oh, here's the warehouse. The lights are on. Is Max gonna be, like, not around? Do I have to get to the entrance, the exit again? I don't remember where that was, per se. Oh, I hate this. Oh, God, I hate this. Oh! Oh! Wait! Oh? Okay. Was that good? Central evidence? The main area. Oh, there's the door! There's the door! That's all I gotta do, right? Is... All I gotta do is leave. All I gotta do is get the hell out! Let me out of here! Throw these things against the door. Why? What then? What then? What then? Maybe I... Oh. Okay, yeah. Do, go. Execute. Begin. Go. Oh, unlock. Do it. Go. Oh my god. To do. Tag tatters. Done. What else? What's this? Oh, there's this. I can't read. Eyes removed before. Okay, yeah, this tells me about. It's too blown out for me to read. But, oh, Greta. That's who it was. Greta. Yeah, okay. But what now? But what now? Am I supposed to know what I'm doing? I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that the next thing is that I'm supposed... the whole thing is when I first got here, I was supposed to do something. And I forgot what that was. So I'm gonna look it up, not because I need help and I'm a failure, but because I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to have more information than I do. It's like the opposite of metagaming when you're playing, like, Dungeons & Dragons. Wait, hold on. The time. Whoa! I don't like this at all. Oh, I don't like this at all. Maybe I like it a little bit. You actually know what? I'm into this. This is the kind of atmosphere I live for. What the fuck is going on? Maybe now I can get out? What a surprise. Why? Why is it scary? What the fuck? God damn it! What the hell? Though, why? And what? And who? And why? And how? And who? And who? And who? And who? And who? Whoops. All right, well, I got somewhere, did something. So what time is it now? Is it the weird time where it goes fast? It is. So any second it's gonna go boom. And I got... okay, here we go. I got kiki'd. I turned the light on. Is that bad? Oh, they're all coming for me! They're all coming for me! Oh, look at them all! Oh, did you see his foot? Did you see Greenie's foot? All right. Noted. Do not turn the light on. Hey, is this perhaps a reference to the first game? I think so. I think it's you don't turn the light on. I think it's just like the first game. You don't turn the light on. Perhaps one must find a Kiki. No, an Emily. I think might be do. Might be do. All right, here we go. Don't turn the light on. For the love of God. Don't turn the light on. All right, so then what? What during that? What in this must I do? So I have to find, like, the final key! Oh! Alright, hi. What are you, what's going on? What's going on there, buddy? What are you thinking about? I feel like I almost want to touch him. Wait a second. Like, walk up to him and touch it. Wait a second. Like, you know, interact with him, because I'm going to do it. I'm going to close my eyes and do it. I think I did good. I think I'm supposed to find them. I think I'm supposed to find them. I think it's like hide and seek, but I'm trying to find them. Oh, this place is huge. This place is too big. Oh, God. Oh, God. You know what? Hide and seek in the next episode. Guys, thank you for watching. Tune in
soon
for more exciting Emily Wants to Play 2 adventures. In the meantime, nothing. Keep watching.